Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum, peace be always with you. Welcome to Global Light Path. I am Irshad Mahmood from Toronto, Canada. Topic is diseases in the heart. Look at present situation on Muslim Ummah all over the world, whether they have their land or not, but they are overcome by disbelievers. They don't have any choices than other than obeying the orders of disbelievers. Think why Muslim Ummah in such a huge populations of around 2 billion and is still unsuccessful and overcome by other disbelievers. There is sure big huge problem with Muslim Ummah since Allah's laws never changes. Today, meaning of Islam is so misunderstood that generally many Muslims believe that just by saying from lips on believing Allah is enough and they will be entered into heaven. Today, Muslims just believe that by saying from lips few sentences from the Quran, by arranging few Islamic parties, by performing prayers, etc., he, she is Muslim, and however in his her life he is not fully adopting the teaching of Islam. How come? By lying, by stealing, by doing unjust to the society, by gambling, by involving in rapes, by killing innocents, by involving many un-Islamic parties, and by doing exactly same thing like a disbeliever, he still will be a Muslim. It is mainly because there is a disease in their heart. Reference Al-Quran chapter 2 verse 10. Islam is not by generation, because one's father or mother is a Muslim. Instead, it is a practical religion. If one's father or mother was Muslim, but he/she is not practicing Islam, he is not no longer Muslim, although his father or mother was. Those who is practicing Islam community, is her every act become a prayer. Islam teaches true justice and completely submission to Allah. Enter to Islam completely. After that, only Allah help me come. Thank you.